I am back with another haul. It's been a while since I've done my last haul, so I'm only going to show two items, but from two different shops or websites, HSN and Simon Says Stamp. So let's get this started. So with HSN, I bought two items from their clearance section in the scrapbooking area, and they had this Project Life Big Variety pack on clearance. The thing I was worried about is that they did not list which pack it was. So I was worried like what kind of page protectors I would get. And this was on clearance for $14.97, I believe, give or take. So I definitely knew there was going to be some Design A and Design D, which is my top two designs that I use for my Project Life. So this is the Variety Pack 1, and I'm very pleased with what I got. I think the one I will least use is this one, the 6x6, which, well, I think it will be nice to try it out just to see how it will work out. So there's Design A, and I believe this one is called Design B. Here is the horizontal 4x6, Design D, the 6x6, and this design with only one 4x6 and the rest 3x4. So there's 10 of each, so there's 60 in here for a really great price. I thought that was a good time to buy it. So this was, I bought this stuff prior to Black Friday. So I already checked this last night and this is sold out. They no longer have this. So the second item I bought from HSN is the Modern Core Kit. And believe it or not, this is $10 on their website on clearance, and you only need to pay $3 shipping. I don't know if they ship internationally. You might have to check that yourself, but I will put the link below in the description box that will directly take you to this particular item so you don't have to search it yourself. So this kit and, or this core kit and the Amitan one is the one I really want to get, just the whole thing, because they are just so pretty. Especially this kit. I will not be showing the cards because I know there's a lot of videos on YouTube with a lot of scrappers that showed the different cards in this kit, but I will describe the difference between this newer core kit compared to the older ones. So, of course, there's this new packaging, and what I really like about this is that it has copper foiling, which is really different and really, really pretty. I hope you can see that. And the cards that have copper foiling on it, there is not a design on the back. So it's totally blank on the back, and there's only a design on the front. Now, there are some cards which I noticed that usually they would do 10 of the same cards, but there are some cards that are 8 of the same cards, and the rest are probably the 10 of the same cards. And I noticed that there are more designs, and it's, with the 4x6, which I'm really happy about, is that they took out the bifold cards. There's no longer bifold cards. So you don't see that ugly crease in the middle in your 4x6 card. So all of these have no creases whatsoever, and I just love that. So this is a beautiful, beautiful core kit. I recommend you guys buying it for $10. That's a really great price. And if you don't want to buy the whole core kit, you can also find it on Etsy. So on to Simon Says Stamp. I did buy these items during Black Friday. So I'll start off with some of the boring stuff. So I ran out of tape runners, so I wanted to try something new. Now this is the brand I tried out the first time when I started Project Life. And if you do recognize this, it's the jelly bean shape that you'll find in Joann's. So they have this newer design that I wanted to try out, and it's a really great price. These are between $2 to $3 each. So these are just the refills, and then here is the actual one you have to buy first. And in order to refill it, you have to press this button, and then you take this part out and put the new one in. So I thought that was really neat. And it's like a pen, so it fits comfortably in your hand. The thing I don't like is that the top you have to twist and pull out instead of just flicking it like a lot of tape runners, or just pulling it. But I think it's just for safety reasons or something like that. So I bought those. And then in their sale or clearance section, I did buy two of these Pink Fresh Studio Happy Things acetate 3x4 cards. And believe it or not, these were 75 cents each. It's no longer on their website, so sorry guys. But here's what's inside. And then I also did buy the Pink Fresh Studio Happy Things 6x6 papers, and it's double-sided. I will not be showing you what's in it because this is an older collection, and I'm sure you'll find other videos if you want to see what patterns are in here. So I bought these for $1.99 each, and it's no longer on their website either. And then I finally bought these beautiful Pink Fresh Studio Indigo Hills chipboard heart stickers. These are just so beautiful. Love them. And then I bought the Carpe Diem Posh number stickers, and they're a really great size. I thought they were going to be a little bit bigger. Now, where's my ruler? So they're about that size, if you can see. So these are pretty small. That's why they're used for your planners. But I'm going to use this in my project life. So here are the colors. And I'm not sure if they have corresponding alphabet with these, but hopefully they do. And then the last item I bought are these Maggie Holmes Gather Ephemera pack. And there's 40 pieces, and it's really, really, really packed. So there's acetate pieces and cardstock pieces, and here's what you get. Really beautiful. So that is it for this haul, and I try to do this in a different room to see if the lighting will be a little bit better compared to the den. So I hope you guys were able to see the items a lot better. But if it doesn't really make a difference, I'll just stick with the den. So anyways, I will see you guys in the next process video. Bye guys.